mics out.
I find any threats against I-4 to be a gross violation of the Dayton Agreement. I will treat it as such, and I find it totally unacceptable.
Have there been any threats against I-4?
No, there are rumors of threats, and I simply do not accept that. We'll act accordingly, and anyone who thinks they can threaten I-4 and consider that's a minor issue is flat wrong. The Dayton Agreement is very clear on that.
Yeah.